Queen Emma announced her candidacy for the throne of the Hawaiian nation. The mele, Halekowila, expresses support for her victory in the constitutionally mandated election. It says that the people were very excited. They could not be restrained.
Following Queen Emma's defeat by King Kalakaua, a riot erupted at the Honolulu courthouse. As the disturbance spread across the city, American and British troops were sent to control the Queen's supporters and allow Kalakaua to be crowned.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the Con Ed Division from Oakland, California, we welcome now Kumuhula Mark Keli'i Ho'omalu and the Academy of Hawaiian Arts.
Hey,
the Academy of Hawaiian Arts.
Kumuhula Keola Laulani Deliri took over her.